Assalamu alaikum friends, this is Sami from Civil Engineers, and today in this video lecture I am gonna talk about specially for RCC footing and its dia, its size, etc. And this RCC footing is being designed for 7-story building. So let's start to discuss about this footing, which you can see. Yes guys, you can see this is RCC footing, which size is 5 by 5 feet. Okay, so let's come. As you can see guys, its diameter, main bar and distribution, both bars dia is 16 millimeter with the spacing of 6 inches. As you can see, this is okay, this is 30 centimeters. Okay, this is 30 centimeter, and center to center distance between two bars, main bars and distribution bars, that's 15 centimeters, and its overall depth is 30 centimeters. And this is being designed for 7-story building, 5 by 5 feet. Its size is 5 by 5 feet. Okay, so this is our RCC footing, which I have discussed the front of you. Now in next video I will discuss its full footing, okay, on site.